Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
English philosopher who introduced the theory of the association of ideas, 1705 to 1757. David Hartley.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.